Passport health screening is the first point for all travellers arriving in South Africa before immigration and other border management agencies. Passengers travelling to South Africa must ensure that they complete a travel health questionnaire before disembarking the flight. The port health screening process has primary screening and secondary screening. All travellers are required to undergo the primary screening, and depending on the outcome of the screening, travellers may be referred for secondary screening and other health measures. Upon arriving in the terminal, the travellers will have to present a valid negative PCR test no older than 72 hours, together with a completed travel health questionnaire. The port health team will check both documents and take the temperature. If the port health official gets a temperature of more than 37 degrees Celsius from the fixed scanner, or the traveler indicates that they have one of the symptoms on the travel health questionnaire, or the PCR test is deemed invalid, the traveler will be referred for secondary screening. The secondary screening process may rule out COVID-19, and the traveler may be allowed to proceed to immigration, or the screening process may result in a referral to a treating facility or isolation. Travelers are encouraged to maintain social distancing at all times, particularly when queuing.